Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. HolyGambit here. Today we're going to be playing Tenko'S Magical Sword Quest. The demo of it just came out today. So you're going to see what it's all about. Looks like a precision platformer. Okay. Bait a short jump.
Magical stone piece.
Nice. Okay. So, using X as your magic.
Collected.
Your magic bar fills up with those.
Checkpoint. Good job.
Okay. So far, so good. A little bit amping up.
Checkpoint. Checkpoint.
Okay.
Magical stone piece.
No, I'm not collecting every blue dot, but it's all right. Levels there were.
Good job.
All right. It's a fun little game so far. I have to actually play it and try to get every blue dot. Magic. I'm ready for it to just amp up like crazy. Alright. Maybe this is amping up. Oh, alright. I don't think it's unbelievable. Died a few times.
Wow.
Okay, that one wasn't too bad. Level 10. Try to get us there. Try to be sneaky with those arrows.
Checkpoint. Good job.
Okay. Oh. Just didn't hold the button.
Magical stone piece. Collected.
I love it, says that every time. 13.
Checkpoint.
Where's the platform? Take a little while to come down. Maybe because they move slow so you don't hit like that. Okay, got it this time.
Unbelievable.
All right. 14.
Checkpoint. 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 Checkpoint.
Checkpoint. All right. All those years of Mario paying off. Yep. Every level is like you're in Bowser's castle or something.
Checkpoint. Checkpoint. Checkpoint.
Hovered a while.
Checkpoint.
That was ball. Ran right into it. Didn't even try to jump.
Checkpoint. Checkpoint.
There we go. All right. It's getting a little harder.
Checkpoint. Magical stone piece. Collected. Checkpoint. Magical stone piece collected.
Gonna be amping up in a minute. It's gonna be all kinds of guns, probably.
Checkpoint. Magical stone piece collected.
I do like what they've done with platforms, though. Enjoying it.
Checkpoint.
Oh. Knew it. That one felt delayed. All right.
Very amazing.
Wasn't too bad. I knew one of those were coming. Where you had to, as you fell, you had to dodge. Really? Bullet just follows you down.
Magical stone piece.
There we go.
Collected.
21 done.
Checkpoint. Awesome.
Just got lucky there. I wasn't even paying attention to that last jump. Gonna give a couple easy levels. There's the guns.
Checkpoint. Unbelievable.
Okay. Do you like that? You're like a ninja. Colors, I like the color palette used.
Good job.
I don't know what the story is, why this man is put through this, but. Like these platforms are going away faster than the other one. Can't miss a jump.
Unbelievable.
Yep. Here we go. 28.
Checkpoint. Awesome.
I did not think I was going to make that first try. Those like precision perfect.
Impressive.
Could have just go right at the perfect second. Avoid that.
Checkpoint.
Oh wow. Should just went. Okay. Trying to get too far ahead. Okay. Get this jump just right. Ah. I almost want to see if you can just sprint through it. No, I'm out of stamina, magic, whatever. Okay, that one took a little bit of time. Level 30. Kind of amped up there.
Congratulations. You have completed the demo.
Yeah.
Pro mode has been activated for early backers. Let's get this game to 100 levels with bonus features for all PC, mobile devices, and the Switch. Support this game on crowdfunding or visit the Steam page for the full game. Thank you for showing interest on Tenko'S Magical Sword Quest.
There you have it. So yeah, this game looks pretty fun to you. Go ahead and go wishlist it on Steam and check it out. Seems like a pretty fun little game. Well, I got amped up. I mean, I was on 30 levels. Still got 30 levels playing. Last level was kind of tough. Let's see what happens. Does he finally get his sword at the end? I guess. Just to get all the pieces. Pro mode, is that any different? Another 100 sword. Let's see if pro mode does anything.
Magical stone.
Not sure it's any different.
Collected. Magical stone piece.
No.
Collected.
I don't believe it's any different. I think it's just saying. Yeah, pro mode. Oh, thank you guys for watching. And yeah, go check the game out on Steam. Support it. It's like a pretty fun game and pretty good little indie game. Thank you for watching and like, subscribe, comment.
See you in the next one.